So, yesterday I came down to Southampton to watch the England versus Pakistan cricket match at the Rose Bowl. It was a really fun match, really hot for most of the day, but it got a little bit wet at the end, and the result was that England won by 44 runs, but it got rained off. Now, I am heading off to Bristol for a few days via a very, very famous safari park.